Developing now, newly released documents from the investigation into Breonna Taylor's death say that Louisville officers violated use of force when they opened fire. Taylor's boyfriend, Kenny Walker, fired one shot when police broke into that apartment. Three officers responded with 32 shots. The internal report says they ignored the significant risk of hitting someone who did not pose a threat.